Are you ready?
Yeah.
Describe what your perfect friend would be like, or do you not want to have any friends?
I do.
You do?
Maybe.
Okay.
If I accept their opinion.
Yeah, they have to have the same opinion as you?
Maybe.
What would your perfect friend be like?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Do you want a girlfriend or a boyfriend?
Girlfriend.
A girlfriend. So you have a little bit of an idea. Do you want your a friend that's a girl to have autism or to not have autism?
Maybe. I'm thinking. It doesn't matter.
Are friends confusing?
Yes.
What's confusing about friends?
Understanding about them.
Understanding boundaries or understanding when they talk to you?
Understanding boundaries and understanding what they talk to you about.
So everything, is it just generally people?
Generally people and boundaries.
How come you are so comfortable with adults but not comfortable with friends?
I just don't like to respect their boundaries of kids.
The kids don't respect your boundaries or you don't respect theirs?
I kind of don't respect their boundaries and I don't respect theirs.
How?
Well, because I just don't like it.
You don't like being around kids?
No.
Why?
Because it scares me.
Are they too unpredictable?
Mm-hmm.
Or are they too happy?
Too unpredictable.
Yeah?
And they don't get along as me.
Why?
Well, because I'm thinking that something's going to be bad with me.
There's nothing bad with you. What's bad with you?
Having friends.
That's the hardest part about autism?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Does it make you happy or do you not really care?
I don't really care.
You don't really care? Really? You look like you care.
I kind of care, but I don't like friends. That's just the hardest thing.
The hardest thing? And you don't like friends because they are...
They do things that I don't like them do.
That you don't understand?
Telling my friends that don't like them and you don't want them to do. Telling them you don't want them to do.
So you want friends, but you want them to do what you tell them to do.
Yes.
You don't want friends that do their own thing.
I can tell them what they want to do.
Oh, so, okay, so you don't want friends to tell you what to do.
Yeah, and force me what to do. Because some friends have different rules.
Oh, and that's confusing?
Yeah, as well.
Is it kind of, would you rather have adult friends or peer friends?
Maybe peer friends and adult friends.
Both? Yeah. You want both?
Yeah, it's just really hard, like transitioning appropriately to another adult, another friend, and then transitioning to here, then to another friend.
Oh, so you would have to have like one friend with you at a time?
So if I left this house,
uh-huh,
and I was in a different house with a different friend,
uh-huh,
that would scare me. Because I wouldn't have to see you a lot.
Oh, so is it more about being away from mom and dad,
mm-hmm,
than it is about being confused?
Yes. And when an adult takes me away from mom and dad because I'm playing with my friend.
Okay.
That's just a hard thing.
So, but you go away from mom and dad when you go to school every day?
Yes.
Is that different?
Mm-mm.
Are you nervous every day when you go to school?
No.
So then how
would I only get scared if the police come here and take me away, or if some other friends take me away. That's just the only thing that I don't like.
So you're nervous when you're with friends and mom and dad aren't around?
Yes.
And that's because you don't know what's going to happen?
Yeah, like terror or any other people. Yeah, that's just the whole thing.
And it's because you don't know what's going to happen? Or because it's too unpredictable or what?
I don't know what's going to happen and it's really predictable.
Unpredictable, you mean?
Mm-hmm.
So just basically people are super confusing, is that what you're trying to say?
Yes, everyone. Any adult is confusing.
Any adult?
And any student that...
just confusing.
Any student that knows me in the school building or anywhere.
So is that the hardest part of autism, is having relationships?
Yeah, formal relationships.
And informal? Or just formal ones?
Informal and formal ones.
So relationships is the hardest part of autism.
Well, only if kids. Not adults.
Because why? Why are kids harder than adults?
Because they don't like it when I don't like them to do. So they might do something wrong, and I'm just perfectly fine, and I'm just a good kid.
So I'm you're
like
afraid.
I'm like a fake Eldar, but a teenager.
So kid friends are harder than adult friends.
Yes.
You realize we just talked in an entire circle, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's just.
I'm so glad we cleared this up. Okay. Toodles.
I love you.
I love you.
Bye.